with a heavy heart that I must accept that Atriarchs, my greatest achievement, is lost to us. In his wake stands the greatest army ever assembled, a force fueled by fury. His spirit burns in the heart of the banished. It is years since he sought my counsel when we planned the revolt against the Covenant. His words, even now I feel them in my heart. We will never kneel again. We will stand proud together, banished brothers, side by side. Has found the object. Even in my darkest moments, when I feel the most lost, Atriox's wisdom continues to impress me. I regret that I ever doubted him. His talk of Forerunners, of their lies, of secrets hidden in this forsaken ring. Atriarchs, hear me. Your will is absolute. The banished, your soul, eternal. The Harbinger is free. I do not trust her, but I must believe in Atriox's plan. His sacrifice must not have been in vain. Especially now. His faith in what we learn from the Ark is all I need. The Harbinger is but a first move to secure our position, our future. Did Cortana know about all this when she chose this ring? Did she expect it would be her doom also? As I look upon this endless world, that question consumes me. The Master Chief has returned. This should anger me, but strangely it does not. It invigorates me, gives me new purpose. What use a war, Chief, with no war left to win? I could not have wished for a more worthy adversary. Atriarchs, I now understand why you did not kill him on the human craft. You wanted him to witness your victory. I will complete your work, your vision. The Harbinger has summoned her spires, Forerunner structures that she claims will rebuild the ring for the banished. For the banished. Why would she do this? She wants more, something that I do not understand. For now, what secrets lie deep within the ring? And how can I use them to ensure our survival? Doisak was in my dreams again. This is a portent or a reminder. It has been so long since I stood on my home, on my world, since I felt its heat underfoot. I could almost taste the sulfur as it mixed with the rains. A lone tree towered above everything else. As I looked up, the sky darkened, The rain fell harder. Waters rose. The forest disappeared beneath the tides, swept away by its power. I had no choice but to climb. Many times, I lost my way. One moment, I was drowning. The next, gasping for air. But eventually, I reached the top. I roared at the gods, but they were silent as I looked up at the sky. The stars went dark, one by one, until there was only darkness. She could rebuild the ring, allow us to go, if not home, then somewhere better than this. But no, the Spartan has ended that dream. I have little time left for half-truths and lies. She has one last chance. The silent auditorium, that is what she called it. She speaks in riddles, but it matters not. It will belong to the banished, whatever secret it holds. And if she will not share it, we will crush her and take it for ourselves.
And that will be my legacy.